from where the hammers rung. News cameras never come. You and your mans hung in every verse in your rhyme. Where the grams were slung, niggas vanish every summer. Where the blue vans would come, we throw the work in the can and run. Where the plans were to get funded, skate up the set. To achieve this goal quicker, so all my weight wet. Faced with immeasurable odds, still I gave straight.
What's up, y'all? My name is Ron Lawrence. I produced this record called Where I'm From. Y'all may know it by Marcy. It kind of got critically acclaimed for being one of the hardest records that they say Jay-Z has ever done. I'm going to give you a brief description of how I put this record together. So I have all the elements in this drum machine right here. This is the MPC 3000 and the Roland JV 2080. Now here's the sounds that I use. Now you got the kick, you have the snare, you have the hi-hat, you have the sample, you have the bass, and there's one more sound. Which kind of gives the song an accent. Alright, now I'm going to start with the sample and I'm going to show you what I did. Now this song was real easy to do. Okay, so what I did was I put it on 16 levels. Basically, 16 levels is when you play with the velocity of the pads and it slows the sample down. And it goes like this. And basically, that's what that is. So we're going to start with that. I'm going to put the count in. And then you're going to hit a click, which gives you an intro to the sample or intro to the beat itself. At 81 BPMs. Instead of detuning it, I'm gonna play with the volume going up and down. So you have 16 levels. So you have loud, you have not too loud. Okay. So now I go to the counting. Ace.
Of dead and money, yeah, I chase cream. Patent leather like I'm Puffy in my saline.
It's Jay-Z, where I'm from. Marcy, son.
Where I'm from, Marcy, son. Ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cool for belong, where I'm from. Marcy, son. Ain't nothing nice.
How real is this?